Voodoo Commander here. And yeah, I'm the Unicum player that's always pushing hard out in the open, coming at you. You try to hit me, but I know how to haul down and use the ground to my advantage. I'm coming for you. And what do I hate about the game, other than wheelies? Stat patterns. Yep, useless stat patterns. Learn how to play, then get good.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Bob, 29. I like to play American tanks. I like all tanks that are American. And what do I hate about the game other than wheelies? Well, I don't like it when lights are in the back. I don't like it when heavies are in the back. I don't like it when mediums play in the back. Only tanks that should be in the back are arties and wimpy TDs. I don't like that when everybody hangs back and camps and doesn't help up front. Don't like it.
Hi everyone, my name's Steve, and I like World of Tanks. I like everything about it. Other than wheelies, and toxic people, and stat patterns, and Artie, and everything else though. Everything else I love about World of Tanks. Well, except RNG. And Ghost Shells. And the lack of maps. But everything else, though, I like about World of Tanks. Bye.
That was cool. Can I do that again?
Hey guys, this is the General. And I tell you what, I don't like about this game. I don't like stat patterns. I don't like these little punks that look at me, man. I'm purple and you're just yellow and red. Yeah, well, guess what, punk? You've been leveling up your win 8 down in the South American server with tier 3s. Ooh, aren't you special? Why don't you come up here and play the big tiers and then let's see how you can play.
Other than that, I like the whole game. It's actually a very good game. Yes, the community is a little toxic, but other than that, I do like the game. So, yeah. Is that enough? Okay.
Bye!
Hey, guys.
Hi, everybody. I'm ready to play. Let's get into it, man.
You're new to the game, should be playing at tier 4. But you bought a tier 8 from the premium store. Don't need any scouts to light enemies up. You know it all, so that is enough. Everyone else in the match can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up in flames like nobody else. The way you YOLO to your death is hilarious. The way you blame everyone else makes it easy to tell. You don't know. You play like an imbecile. If only you saw what we can see, you'd understand why you're hated so desperately. Right now I'm listening to you and I can't believe you don't know. You play like an imbecile. That's what makes you an imbecile. Come on, you got it wrong. You rage at those who could play all along. I don't know why you always cry and then blame others when you die. Everyone else in the match is raging. Everyone's raging at you. You hide in the back in your light and snipe away while your team gets lit up and then blown away. Then you tell everyone that they don't know how to play. You don't know. You play like an imbecile. If only you saw what we can see, you'd understand why you're hated so desperately. Right now I'm listening to you and I can't believe you don't know. You play like an imbecile. That's what makes you an imbecile. light up in flames like nobody else. The way you YOLO to your death is hilarious. The way you blame everyone else makes it easy to tell. You play like an imbecile. If only you saw what we can see, you'd understand why you're hated so desperately. Right now I'm listening to you and I can't believe you don't know. You play like an imbecile. That's what makes you an imbecile.
All right.
What the fuck? Yeah. That was funny, man. Yeah.